Did you watch that headshot thing I linked?
I did. That was
Yeah.
depressing.
Very depressing.
A game where I am legitimately getting shot behind corners pisses me off to no end. Like, oh no, you totally got shot behind that corner. That's design. It's not a bug. It's a design.
You can't see their head, but the hitbox sticks out that far.
No. Yeah, that was totally what was supposed to happen.
No, yeah, I played on Garry's Mod for a long time, and I used to play with one server, and they had a Renamon from Digimon. I don't know if y'all remember that,
I do.
but the hitbox on it was monstrous. Like, you would be around the corner, probably a good 2 feet, and you'd still die. You're like, what the fuck? You're like, I didn't even see anybody.
So when you pick the different models, it actually changes your hitbox.
Oh, we can start. Jordan got offline again.
Damn it, Jordan.
You
All
streaming?
right, we
Yeah,
have three.
demonic.
I put it on.
Oh no.
No pressure. So when
What's your Twitch?
I'm gonna look bad in front of the Twitch people.
Twitch.tv/demonic killings.
Come on, Twitch follow. There you are.
Did it pop up?
Yeah, it wasn't. I'd refreshed it when you said it, and it didn't come up, but now it did.
Woohoo. Wanna hear that junkrat sound?
No, you don't.
Yeah,
Arriving
I
at
do.
Watch Point, Gibraltar.
I love
I
it when that
saw.
happens.
So, your ad as I loaded in was for the Warcraft movie. Favorite thing I've seen so far was
Prepare your defenses.
This could be the this could be the Battlefield Earth of our generation was what I saw, and I was like, oh shit, this could end badly. Let's see, we have a Zemetra,
The
no
true enemy
healer,
of humanity is
no
disorder.
attack either. I'll try some soldier.
Enough waiting around.
Hope. Nope, Junkrat. I'm okay with the Junkrat, I think. A healer would be
Shield
awesome, though, like a Mercy
virtual.
or something.
Order will be
Yeah,
restored.
if we get roasted for a long time, I'll switch. Like if they just get. Yeah, this was the last match we played,
Attackers
Demonic, before
incoming
you got on,
Yeah.
and oh God, we got it halfway to. From the second to the third checkpoint,
Turrets deployed.
and I see a
Yeah.
Reinhard. Somebody's clipping through the wall up there. Y'all see that?
Oh
Up where
yeah.
I'm shooting. That's funny. I haven't seen that before. Oh,
Alignment
there's the healing
existing.
beam. There's a Mercy.
Five,
They had a Reinhard and a fucking
three,
Bastion combo, and
Yeah, they were just little
like
bitches.
our team went from like we were like kicking ass, like got past the first two checkpoints. Like, no problem. Everybody was
Genji
falling
just.
ass.
I got the Genji.
In place.
Ah, what the fuck? Run hard down.
Get wrecked, run hard! Get wrecked!
Monsters in place.
There was a Junkrat back
No
here, but I
one
guess he
can hide
left.
from my sight.
Yeah, they're all inside right now. Genji going up top.
Yep, I see him.
Widowmaker going up
Yeah.
top.
Oh! Oh, the headshots!
Good.
Widowmaker! Ain't nobody got time for you!
Hello.
Hello. They're
Lane
coming out the
entrance.
side, guys.
Oh yeah. That's right, there's a third entrance.
Ride hard down.
On left.
Oh, some help would be nice! Hello! 476 down.
Yeah, nice. Online. I got the. Reinhard and Mercy pushing the right side, their Widowmakers in the top left, and their Junkrats being a bitch in the main door. Oh, somebody just got wrecked. That was awesome. Oh, what the hell? Little Widowmakers. I got a rocket for you. Teleporter. How kind of you.
You're welcome. Oh, they have a Torbjörn set up.
They have a fucking turret.
They got a tracer out back.
Awesome.
I died.
Genji.
Genji.
My work is not complete.
They killed my teleporter.
Tracer out back.
Or did six people die already?
Six people died already, I think. Oh, nice!
That was a complete accident. I just turned around and killed that. Ouch! Oh my god, thank you. Thank you so much. Ouch. Oh, so fucking hell!
Damn it!
I got killed by the tracer behind me. I was on a kill streak, damn it. That teleporter better still be there.
No, it's down.
Damn it.
Oh, 76 dudes turned.
Of course it's not gonna be there when the fat guy has to go all the way around.
A momentary lapse. Oh.
Dang, they have a level 70 tracer and a level 69 Genji.
Yeah, she killed me. And then I killed the Genji.
I honestly want to say they have so much playing time. That's why they're so high. Because I've smacked that Genji and tracer so many times. Like, it's unreal. Like, they aren't that good.
Is it Unreal Tournament?
It's Unreal Tournament.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly. Turret in place.
I got the turret and somebody else. Reinhard's on the point. He's weak. I need some help. I got a tracer. Oh, gotcha! Gotcha! I killed myself with my own rocket, but I got him. Alright, I got a tracer on me and a Reinhard. Suicide. To the face. It worked.
There's only three more come-throughs on my teleporter.
McCree up top. Ouch.
Genji behind.
Sentry deployed. 30 seconds remaining. Teleporter has been destroyed. The path is closed.
No, she killed my teleporter.
Turret deployed.
Shield. No one did hide on my sight. Again, never a teleporter in the fat man draws.
Corvin just ulted.
Get off of it, Turbier.
Turbier.
Come on, keep him off. Yes, nice! Good ult!
Thank you.
The salt! Skill-based matchmaking.
He says that, and they had two players that were over fucking level 60. We don't have a player over level 50.
Yeah, Jordan.
I am 50.
I'm staying at the time.
Nice try.
Epic. Let's go.
Hey, that tracer blew up my teleporter.
Leave the game so we can pick up Jordan.
No.
Plus, I don't want to play Watchpoint Gibraltar again.
Sure you do.
No. Don't worry.
Sure you do.
Nope.
We'll get it again.
I never get to play who I want. It's not like you're locked out of it.
You
can
play.
The funniest videos in the game are the six-player teams.
Yeah.
I watched an all Soldier 76 video the other day. That was the funniest thing I've ever seen, and they wrecked shop.
We tried that on this.
I'm pretty sure they. Yeah.
It wasn't very good.
What were we playing? It was. Was it Soldier 76 or was it somebody else?
It was 76.
It was all Soldier
76.
I mean, it was on everything. They were doing it on a bunch of. They actually started one map as all Winstons, and they got wrecked. And they were like, "All right, activate 76 cheat codes," and they all stormed out of 76. And they just took the team off. They took the other team off the defense point, and they literally the objective didn't stop moving until like the very end, and they ended up winning. But I mean, it was hilarious. They did a video. They were joking that they'd broken the meta.
I love my new keyboard so much.
Is it a mechanical keyboard?
Yeah. Well, my other one was a mechanical keyboard too, but. This one's got cherry mech switches that are silent.
That's a but, what's the, air. But if you have a mechanical keyboard that doesn't make clickety clacks like a mechanical keyboard, do you really have a mechanical keyboard?
It's not as satisfying.
If a tree falls in the forest, does it make a sound?
Yes technically it does.
I love how they keep the estimated time up there just to be like, well, you know, we told you 26 seconds. It's been a minute and a half.
Yeah, this thing. Whatever this thing is.
Prepare to attack.
Where the hell's Jake at, Jordan?
I don't know.
Why the hell don't you know?
Probably stopped because his power kept going out.
Oh, yeah, really? He went to bed because of that.
Well, me and my girlfriend, we were at Walmart over off of Arden Road, and we were just in there. Whole power just went off. We were like, what the hell?
Well, that's awkward.
Amarillo can get their shit together.
I guess it's a good thing I'm moving to Florida. Hopefully, yeah, the internet will be good there. I'll be crying. That or I'll just be like, I'm paying for better internet. Because I'm going to be living with my girlfriend's parents for a little bit while I get on my feet.
Attack commences in 30.
And then once that happens, I'll be like, how much internet can I get? Done. Because I've got a buddy who lives
down
in Florida.
I see a Winston.
That has great internet, hopefully. He lives in Jacksonville, so he's only 45 minutes away from where we'll be. I can't imagine the internet being complete shit 45 minutes away.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attack commencing.
Capture. Wow, nobody's up here? That's a surprise. They out chilling and hiding.
There's a, yep, nice.
Dead.
Get wrecked, Hanzo! Zenyatta on the dead. Left.
Symmetra's in the left.
Yeah, not Symmetra. Symmetra. I get those. I don't get them confused.
I got all her turrets.
Nice.
Well, not all of them. I'm sure there's a bunch some other place.
Much better.
Agreed.
Bye, Torbjorn.
Yeah, my sensitivity is way too high.
Taking the objective. Enemy turret ahead.
Did that just happen? Oh my god, that was so epic. I was at 12 health. And the Winston was killing me. I healed up as much as I could, and still ended up making it somehow.
better stay out of my way.
My ult's ready.
Mine is deep.
85. Turns down.
Enemy turret.
Why pop your ult as Torburn without a level 2 turn?
He wanted to build it faster. I don't get it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, hi, Winston. Hi, Winston.
Touch his butt with the chains.
Alright, run!
Just turned around and popped him in the face. My ult's ready if we want to go in.
Yeah, mine's ready too.
So is mine.
Oh, damn it!
I'm popping.
You're gonna have to do it without me. Frickin' Hanzo got me. Oh, that was the luckiest bullcrap!
Ouch! Hanzo.
Enemy turret ahead.
You know, we may have all died, but look at where that marker is and how long we've had that port open.
In reach of the
objective. 7.5 minutes to do a third of it.
Yeah. I think we might have it in the bag.
Maybe.
Maybe.
We need to get on there though. That Hanzo is hacking or something.
Come on,
know.
Come on. Oh, did we get it? It was so close when it went into the replay. Yeah!
Well then.
Oh, I just killed Turbrib too.
That was great. That was 3 minutes and 3 seconds.
Play of the pump game. Up the volume. Pump up the volume.
I bet it's at the end. Yep.
That's where
it
I
feels
go.
A lot better than earlier. Yeah. We lost so many games in a row and I got so angry. I was like, I'm just going to go take a nap.
That's a good idea. Maybe you're sleepy.
I don't blame you.
Well, I had 4 gold medals.
I only blocked 597 damage.
Fuck you, 4 gold medals.
Out. I'm gonna go get a drink quick.
Yeah! My girlfriend's watching Spy Kids 3.
Ew.
It's kind of weird seeing, fucking, I can't even think of his damn name.
Antonio Banderas?
No, Rambo. What the hell's his name?
Sylvester Stallone.
Sylvester Stallone, thank you, dear lord. I'm just looking, I'm like, mm-hmm. I know exactly who that is.
Sylvester
I can't
Stallone.
Think of his name.
The toy maker villain, yes.
Yeah. I'm just sitting here like, Rocky, Rambo, yeah. What is the name?
That one guy with the boxing gloves.
Turburn!
Turburn! Well, we now know who will be playing.
I'll be busy soon enough.
We now know who will be playing Torburn in the inevitable Overwatch movie.
Rocky.
Turburn!
He's obviously going to be the beard.
Peter Dinklage.
Peter, Alex. Yeah, actually, yeah, you raise an entirely valid and better point.
He is shorter, and he's stocky, though, so he fits Torbjorn's character.
He does.
Throw a bunch of shit on him.
They could just do what they did with what's his face? The guy who played, guy played Gimli in Lord of the Rings, you know, just make him, you know, just do it.
Just dig a little hole for him to stand in?
Yeah, pretty much.
It's like you never see all their feet at the same time.
Exactly.
It's like Gandalf, they had to make him stand on a box to look taller than the hobbits. Their movies are weird.
That's what they did?
In yeah. Because the hobbits are like, they're like just as tall as everybody else. Like, if Gimli's next to Legolas, they would dig a little hole for Gimli to stand in, or put Legolas on a box.
Oh no! Thank you. Careful though. Oh my life.
Somebody get that fucking Hanzo on the roof!
I can't. I'm dead.
I got it.
And I'm also Symmetra.
There you go. I will follow my path. You happy?
I think so, yes. As happy as the man who smashes his desk can be. Yes, I'm happy.
Reaper's trying to warp in.
Lovely.
He's up. He left. Jumped out of the window. He's like,
get hooked, and then get healed, and then get counter shotgun. Oh, my alt's back already. Holy crap! So many heals. Come here.
Fair above us.
And get countered. Seriously, I was far. Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
I just watched Hanzo's arrow change direction in midair to hit me.
Really?
Save me, Junkrat! Hanzo behind.
I got shot in the back. Like the captain bullshit.
Don't let me die! No! There's a Hanzo behind us on the point.
He's not even hitting anywhere close to me.
I know.
Like in the kill cam, he's just like shooting like 3 feet to my left and it's like headshot.
Sounds about right.
Ouch. Somebody help, please.
Ah!
Ouch, they really freaking hurt.
Damn it, I can't believe when we were holding them so well at that door that when I ulted, I didn't get the two of y'all that were over on the other side of the truck. Pissing me off. It's a perfect time for some mayhem.
The point under attack. Let's give them something to think about. Why are we on the point? Oh, where'd he go?
Teleporter. I just heard somebody say I believe they have a teleporter. Where would they have put it?
Right here. Over here.
Room on the left, up in that middle room with the stairs.
I better shot out here. Coming in through the left side.
Yeah, the Reaper and went and Hook. I think he tried to get me. He failed.
Now, Pharah. And Reaper.
No, they killed me. We're coming from the left part. By the water.
Must be over there somewhere. The point under attack. Fire in the hole! Here, the steps on top.
Oh, come on!
Fuck!
Oh, I jumped right back into the dragon, thank you.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Helden sterben nicht.
Our world is worth fighting for. How the fuck did he kill me?
Thank you. Fuck you, Hanzo.
Shout for that Reaper. It's been a minute since he healed it.
Anzo's at 50% according to his, according to my kill cam. Riptide,
ready to roll! Thanks!
I don't know if they do have a teleporter, because it looks like if they do, it's really close to their spawn room.
Well, I heard somebody say they have a teleporter. I mean, they don't have a Zemetra anymore.
Yeah, they do.
I'm looking at the wrong team, aren't I?
Yeah.
Yes, I am. Yeah, they do. Well, and it was a while ago, so... Oh, dang it.
Fuck. Help. 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 They hurt.
Alright, he wasted his ult to get me. I'll take it.
Can't be mad about that.
Fair wreck my face. You go, I got the kill
crew! They're taking the objective. What the fuck?
There's something fishy about that Hanzo.
The sneaky one that just sniped me in the face?
Yeah. Just immediate headshots constantly.
Yeah. Super, super.
Damn it.
Play of the game. Well, we about to find out if he hacks.
Oh no, it seems a little lock-on-y, but...
Yeah, it kinda does.
No, it's not like headshots, though. Epic.
Easy. Oh, even a vote from the other team! Look at that!
Ooh.
Denied the hacker! an epic. I approve of this message.
It'd be 82% of the game on fire, Jesus.
Let's leave that one guy. What's his name? Sneaky report.
Oh no, who's
now arriving at me. Like he was locking on to us. Did we leave? No.
Oh, no. I can do that though.
Oh, I got two purples.
I hate you. I hate you all so much.
I've gotten at least a purple in the last four drops that I've had.
Yay. I hate you all!
I got the nut
every
shot.
Every single one of you.
I got the nut shot Junkrat highlight intro.
Oh.
I hate you. Watching that play out in delayed time is annoying.
Who's your most unlocks?
My most unlocks? I think that's Zarya.
I have 17 for Reinhardt.
I have 13 for Turbjerb.
Mine is between Bastion and Symmetra at 10.
Got at least 10 for everybody except Zarya.
Damn! At least
mine
is 3, and that's for Lucio.
The most I have is 4, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, like now 6 4s.
That's the most?
Yeah, the most I have is 4.
Wow.
Yeah, no, I told you guys, loot boxes can go to hell.
I hope they start adding more stuff, like with every big patch.
Big patches would be nice. Balance patches would be nice.
As if they don't add stuff often enough, you're gonna run out of things to get.
Yeah.
You mean like fixing McCree?
Yeah. just remove
that needs to be done.
Oh, look.
Well, yeah, I mean, obviously the only way to balance McCree is...
Take away Fanny the Hammer every single time.
No, you don't take away Fanny the Hammer, you take away the flash. Thank
you. You don't take it away, you just change it.
McCree no longer has an E ability. That's how
about you just make it to where it blinds them? So they can still move.
Instead of stunning them?
Yeah.
Instead of completely taking out of the alt?
You play Payday, you know how that goes.
I do.
Rico does, being flashbanged every 5 seconds.
Yes.
I love that.
And you're just like,
it was ridiculous.
Sentry deployed. Just make it like it has to hit you on or near the head.
Mercy, Zarya, Reaper.
Yeah,
I can't see what else. Oh, I think a Pharah. Oh, Jordan, you put your Junkrat in the same place.
Yeah, I always put it there and nobody ever gets
so great.
Just,
I remember when that Reinhardt kept. I would stand right in front of it and that Reinhardt charged me every time. I'd just be like, oh, thank you, free kill. Pharah on the right side.
Reaper coming around the back.
Reaper behind.
No, my trap.
Tracer.
My trap card. Pharah die.
I hit her.
Ow.
Gotcha.
Double the kill. Get out of here, Pharah.
There we go. Tracer in my trap. My Mercy's gotta go.
No.
My ultimate is ready. Time for my head. Defenses in place.
Dragon!
Well, have you noticed his call out when he's wearing the wolf skin is way quieter than the call out from the dragons? All their ults.
We must hold the point against their attack.
I tried. Offline. I got pulled into that freaking black hole and I was like, here come the ults.
Oh god, they're all there.
Yep.
Helden sterben nicht. They're attacking the point. Time to blow it to them. Stop the payload.
My ultimate. Hey, Reaper.
Oh, get wrecked! The hook charge balls.
I love it.
Reaper on Mercy, on the side.
Yeah, I died.
A momentary lapse.
Fuck off, Reaper! Got two of them. Hanzo and Reaper dead.
Nice! Helden sterben nicht.
What the fuck? He couldn't even see me.
I'm 93%. Fuck you, McCree. So much. Online. We
move swiftly. They're mostly in this room on the side.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, thank you.
There is still much to be done.
Well, I'll take that waste of an alt for her.
McCree just grazed me and killed me.
Helden sterben nicht. Turret was destroyed.
Our enemies return.
My turret.
Second floor.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
I've got my alt ready.
Fuck.
My teleporter is offline. The way is
teleporter's closed. Offline.
Armor here.
You are trapped in your own mind.
Hi, Reaper.
McCree going up top.
Got him.
Behind, behind. No. We got them. They're out.
Shield.
Hanzo's in the window. Or no, it's a Pharah.
Yeah, close enough. They both shoot things. There's a guy going above us. I don't know who it was.
Oh god. They're in the library.
Огонь по готовности. Double kill. Teleporter online.
Of course.
From light. My turret was destroyed. 60 seconds remaining.
Oh my god.
Sentry deployed.
Oh!
Come up for that all.
Turret deployed.
Come here, you. Thank you. Damn it, McCree got me.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Alright, so they got McCree, Reaper, and Mercy coming through the main gate.
10 seconds.
McCree just ulted. Don't peek.
Dead McCree.
Mercy's down. Yes!
That's game. Victory.
Whoo!
When Roadhog's sitting down and Torbjorn's on his turret, we're all the same height.
This is at the very end.
This is the end?
Yeah.
Get wrecked!
They had a good little push, and then I gave them the spicy Junkrat.
Which turret kills are you gonna vote for? Them.
I'm gonna vote for the smaller turret kills.
Smaller turret kills, like, yeah.
Not the smaller putter of the turret, but the actual smaller turrets.
Hey,
I heck yeah! Zenyatta bronze medal eliminations! Woo!
Woo!
Woo! I'll take it. Oh hey, the Rangers walked it off.
Prepare to attack.
What I like to see.
Attack.
Where did they play?
Houston. Doubles in the bottom of the ninth. Adrian Beltre scores. Rangers beat the Astros 6-5. Is this a point?
Yeah, this is attack.
Oh, it's the same thing. Okay. All right. Well, no support heroes. Our randoms are doubling Soldier 76, so there's that.
Let's just go. No, let's go double Mercy and just stick on the 76ers.
Constantly rotate between
with damage boosts, yeah.
Yeah, constantly just solid blue beams, no healing, they can heal themselves.
Must violence always be the solution?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Quit screwing around and get ready to move.
I'm not a miracle runner.
No!
Not always. Still with you.
I feel like we do better when our randoms say hello at the beginning of the map.
Hello. We do.
One. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Lonzo's on the roof.
Oh crap, May behind!
She's like, no!
Torbjorn turret in the back by the phone booth.
You gotta be kidding me. Fuck you, Hanzo. That was the biggest piece of bullshit kill I've ever seen.
Son of a bastard.
That stupid Torbjorn turret. Wow, that was really good. Oh, come on. That caught me in the ankle.
Ah, the bastard.
You know how tiny my ankles are? Ow, May got me.
Okay.
Heroes never die.
God damn it. Fucking May.
Tuck your visor activated.
Did someone call a doctor? No, who's he up?
What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
We all asked for that because we were all grouped up like that. We need a Junkrat. Junkrat.
Well, if our Widowmaker would get the...
No, he just turned to Widowmaker.
Get wrecked.
Bastion
ult. Watch it.
And Molten Core.
Ow, you moved out of the way and I got hit by freaking what's her face. Got him.
Oh,
D.Va's so far away, she's not gonna be able to help. Sucks to be you! Sucks to be you!
Whoops!
Let's get you healed
up. I turned and I was like, no!
Enemy.
You're all new.
Oh, May, that was unfortunate for you. That ice wall was just on the wrong side of our entire team. I apologize. All right, let's speed up this. Let's get this rolling, baby. All right, now we need that.
Now they got a tracer. Oh,
that's best team. D.Va behind us just got her mech back. Need help.
He's almost dead.
Bastion's dead.
Woo! I got my ult for a final push.
The payload has reached the No.
Enemy turret sighted.
Shattered.
Ready.
My ultimate ring.
Torbjorn's in the little door.
Watch it. Move, D.Va.
Open.
Fire in the hall.
Got Bastion.
Oh, D.Va, get hooked.
That was nice.
Hanzo's coming.
May's in the room.
Killed her.
Whoa!
He hit me with a headshot. That's bullshit. Oh, I killed D.Va somehow. I guess she ran into my lovely trap.
Okay.
Oh, come on! Fuck you, Bastion.
Busy.
I have my ult. Whenever I get there.
Torbjorn turret's on the far right. On the little ledge.
Hi, D.Va. And on that bombshell.
Bastion on the left, Torbjorn on the right. Again with this shit.
That Bastion keeps setting up.
Bullshit.
Fuck.
No! Okay, this isn't working. We need someone else.
Oh god.
If at first you don't
Bastion.
Blow it up again.
I will protect. I don't know if this will work. No, probably not with a Torbjorn turret.
This figure doesn't have enough health.
You gotta be fucking kidding me! What the fuck good is my ult good for if I can't fucking hold off a mage?
Ah, Hanzo sniped me in the air.
Damn it, the Bastion! Oh my god.
That's bullshit. He got a headshot on me. I'm just gonna call bullshit on all headshots now. Wow, okay. Behind you, Nordash.
I know, but there's a Bastion ult to the front and a Hanzo to the back, so.
Enemy turret sighted.
I'd rather absorb as much of Bastion's ult as I can.
Yep.
Nope, it's over.
This is bullshit. Bastion and Torbjorn just ruined games.
Play of the game.
Mm.
And stupid headshots. Looked hard. Two kills.
Yeah. Looked real hard.
Fuck my other teammates. That's the second fucking game I've gotten four. Jackasses.
Four what?
Four votes.
Get anything good?
Three sprays.
Oh, I got a rare.
A rare spray.
I hate you all. I continue to hate you all.
You're welcome.
Some creepers.
Ilios ruins. Junkrat.
Junkrat, nothing.
I'll heal if you want.
What we really need is a Symmetra.
Don't say that. The Manus might pick Symmetra.
Come on, let's bring it together. Let's show them what we can do.
We don't need Roadhog, we need Winston.
We played this map earlier today with somebody who insists on being Symmetra because the teleporter is useful.
The teleporter is useful.
have the teleporter up maybe like 5% of the time. Wouldn't put down any sentries or anything. Just got the teleporter and just stood there.
Okay, Hanzo. Hanzo just headshot me. Oh, it wasn't a headshot. Never mind, I was just all in health.
Wow.
Your healer is down for a little bit.
Hanzo's down.
Lag. My ult is ready.
Some of mine's.
They have a McCree now.
Oh, of course they do.
This is my jam. Drop the beat.
Fight for it.
Fuck.
No. Jump, Winston's. Good jump. Jump.
Yeah. I'm trying.
Oh, let's break it.
Fuck you, McCree. Yes.
Oh, yes.
Get Roadhog, bitch.
I just saved us. Oh god, that was close. I heard it's high noon, I was like, alright, all these have to fucking hit.
Now is the time to hit a chain if there ever was one. There ever was a time to hit a chain. Nope.
You and McCree got an understanding. I like it. He does something shitty, you immediately beat the crap out of him. I like it.
Oh, Roadhog! He's gonna be the enemy.
Taking the objective. Let's knock them back. Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Oh, man. And the deal's
oh, turn it up.
All right, shit.
Fuck that shit! That was that. I just watched the suspicious headshot kill that we've been bitching about. All right, I've got my angry monkey.
Tires going in. Tracer's dead. Jeez, Mech's down.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
I'm stuck! Get away
no,
from me!
No, you've jumped on top of me!
Sorry.
I lived for so long. I lived for so long and then I got jumped on.
Let's get you healed up.
Roadhog!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Golly, that was a long ass game. God.
I was wall running around the walls trying to keep them from killing me while you guys were gone. I was just like, no! Please! Slowly getting better at hitting headshots.
Sadly, Winston's gun does not grant me the power of headshot. And I just totally screwed that gun up. That jump up.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Jake says he's headed home. Son of a whore.
Genji and somebody else over to the right. Tracer.
I think I just gave that Reaper play of the game on our team. Genji in the building, or Hanzo Derp. Okay, that Hanzo just headshot me behind you, Jordan. In the little room. On the balcony.
Got him.
Raising the volume.
Countdown to defensive victory.
Oh! That shit! I was so fucking far away!
Countdown to defensive victory. Blah! Nerf what? Nerf where? What are we nerfing? No! I got Hanzo. He aimed right for me.
I just saved all of you.
I'm coming.
Oh, let's break it! Dang!
Up top.
She's not on the point. You feel
that? Now she is. There it is.
Nope,
oh,
she's not.
She tried to. Suck it.
I gave Meatloaf
play
of the game.
Come on, baby.
Yeah.
Damn it! What? I had the best play at the start of this.
No, I gave him a really good ult. I saw him going in, I was like, watch his health.
Die.
He was about to die, I was like, nope.
That was four of them.
Leading kills and damage as deep, but no one gives a shit.
Just because you got gold doesn't mean you got lead.
Right. It means you got lead on your team.
And eliminations doesn't mean kills, it means assists too, so.
Yeah, as you were involved in their death. What's in the box?
What's in the box?
It's Gwyneth Paltrow's head.
Yay. It's a dick in a box.
Two sprays, a shitty emergency skin, and a player icon. Hooray.
One.
I haven't looked at my player icons in a while.
Holy shit, two purples! Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me! One is gold and the other's a fucking hook spray! Oh. I hate you, old Blizzard!
That's okay, because it's pay to win.
Yeah, it totally is.
It's pay to Junkrat.
I'm gonna try Zarya.
I would pay to Junkrat.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Be sure to stretch before engaging in rigorous physical activity.
Yay, one of them went mercy.
Feel weird not using Symmetra.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
I'm coming, guys. No, I'm so far away.
Six.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attackers
Hello.
Incoming. Defend objective A.
Hello.
You are shielded.
Get out.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Genji and Reinhardt come around the side.
Sentry turret placed.
Stop!
Over.
Ow. Holy shit.
My sentry was destroyed.
Yeah, I'm not running out there.
Turret deployed.
I am ready to revive.
76 behind us. Somewhere.
I gave him a little spicy Junkrat, don't worry.
No, Reinhardt's on us. I'm coming, guys. Don't die. Please.
You go, Wagateki Okuro! It's Hanu.
Intruder detected. Teleporter online. I have opened the path. Sentry deployed.
Ready to roll!
My defenses are weakened.
Bless.
You got guys coming right.
You are shielding us. Up above us.
Got him. I don't know where the fuck he is. In place.
That's so dumb. The
cart is closed. My sentry was destroyed. Where the fuck did Reinhardt come from?
He came from above us.
Order is restored. Shield engaged.
I have four.
Turret online. Yuga Wagateki
wo kurau! Where is it? I don't see it.
He wasted it on me. I think he did it by accident, but he shot it off the fucking map. He missed me completely.
No, they're on the point, guys. Where's everybody? Where's our team?
I'm trying to get back there.
Isn't there a teleporter?
Nope.
Death is an illusion.
So all of us died, and then the teleporter broke.
Apparently. Objective lost.
New oh, this one's the best one in the hard mode.
Thanks for reporting for duty.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly.
Hey, whole team, how's it going?
Well, I tried to defend it.
They are taking our point. Throw them back.
I've got my Q, if anybody's got something that would work with them getting by.
I have my tire.
Okay, I'm gonna pop it.
It's just a Genji right now.
Heals? Where's our heals?
Hunter's dead.
The combined force of the chain.
Behind us, Genji.
No. Okay. Oops.
Fucking Hanzo.
Okay, dude.
I just pull him into your explosive.
Yeah. And he just went straight up.
I hit one.
Ow, that dragon was right on.
Help, team. Heals.
Heroes never die.
Let's jump to blue.
Helden sterben nicht.
Someone just takes in Reinhardt on the side.
They're falling back. They're coming back. Gotcha, bitch. Or actually, whatever. I'll tell you.
point is he's dead.
Correct.
And isn't that what Christmas is about?
Whoops. Hi. Damn it! They're coming up the left side or whatever.
Genji
or the
coming
right side.
Right.
Right side.
Heroes never die.
Oh shit!
I knocked him off the ramp. Genji's behind us.
Reinhardt's under the bridge. You go, Agateki Okuro! More of this. Tactical visor activated.
I'm dead.
So much fucking bullshit.
Damn it.
He used all their ults.
I gotta take my girlfriend home, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, I gotta watch
this.
This is what I give him, but yeah. The spicy junk wrap.
A lot of missing so far. There you go. Got him.
Got him!
I figured they would have noticed me.
Nope. Didn't even turn and look at you.
Got that tunnel vision.
Epic. Hard work. Woo!
Go back.
I'm gonna go smoke. I'll be right back as well.
Should we leave the group? Yeah, leave.
Don't worry.
Check out my hero gallery.
Oh, we lost everybody.
Yep. I don't know where they all went. Pick up a girlfriend and something else.
I'll be right back myself.
You're up. Ahead. Do 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 do. Bloop. Hello.
How goes it?
Just waiting for peoples to get back from peeing and whatever else.
Well, I'm launching the game right now.
Yay. Is your power good?
I guess. That's so annoying. Like every 10 minutes go off. I did it for 4 hours.
Wow, that's horrible.
so I just left.
Just left the house?
Yep.
I thought you were going to take a nap.
I just went to my friend's house and played Rocket League.
Oh, okay. That's good, then.
I'm on. You can invite me.
Waiting for Jordan to get back. We've mostly been winning.
I've been playing Rocket League for like 3 hours, so hopefully I can...
You're all twitched up.
Yeah, I was doing pretty good. I was getting all my aerials, like, they're really cool. I finally figured it out, I guess.
Yeah, jump up and you touch the ball, and then it goes places.
Yeah, but the tricky is getting it to go to places you want.
Yeah, that's the hardest part. Especially if you're, like, slightly off and you turn your car the wrong way to try to touch the ball. And it just doesn't work out.
Now I can almost always hit the ball when it's in the air. The problem is, where is it going?
Yeah. I need to work on that, too. I want Blackheart or Bloodheart.
I want to see what Roadhog's face looks like.
What, it's just a pig face?
Like on the one imposter spray?
Yep.
I mean, it will make sense. Winston's a gorilla.
This is true.
It's proven with science.
Science? I'm not a monkey. I am a scientist.
I only believe in science.
Science.
Science be praised!
Get that corn out of my face.
But you must know that our version of science is superior. We're the United Atheist Alliance.
Oh, rubbish.
Looks like you need a time. The world could always see shoots.
No, that's that's what my tracer says.
Oh, there you go.
Rubbish.
Oh, rubbish.
Give me a
How much money do I have?
Somewhere before.
I want to get that Reaper one that says, haven't I killed you somewhere before? Or the Bastion that goes beep boop boop doop.
That one?
Yeah, that one.
Just that one.
Why does he... Oh, he was invited and it was timed out.
Apparently, I've won every single time I've played D.Va.
Really? That's interesting.
Apparently. It's 100%.
Was that one?
Yeah, I have the most eliminations per life as D.Va.
Interesting.
On average. But I haven't played this for very much. And my best kill streak was 39 as Pharah. My second best was 23 as Tracer.
Every game that I have played as Genji, Mei, Widowmaker, and Winston, we've won. Whatever that means.
My most eliminations per average is Reaper. I get 16, and second is Pharah with 15. I die the most as Widowmaker.
Okay. I'm back.
My highest win rate is Symmetra and Lucio. 74% and 77%.
Surprise! My most objective time is Reinhardt.
Hmm. Interesting. Shocking, even. So, Mullet's off with girlfriend, right? So we can...
Yep.
Alright.
Yes.
That's what Bastion says.
That's all Bastion says. I like how they made super intelligent robots, but they didn't give them the ability to speak.
All right. 18 seconds is the delay on my computer of the stream from the time that I activated search to when it popped up on your screen.
Interesting. No, why it's 18 seconds.
Because of compression. I don't know.
This Sendlink sucks.
50 seconds.
1 hour.
1 hour later.
Traveling to Dorado.
Dorado.
Prepared.
We are attacking.
Who am I gonna play on this one?
You play whoever you want, baby.
Oh boy. No. Okay. I'm gonna go Bastion. I'm just. I really don't want to go Bastion, but I'm going Bastion.
The offensive Bastion.
Nobody's best.
Hey there.
I'm not a miracle worker.
Move up here.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Oh, I can't kill myself. I'm gonna jump off and go to that boat party down there. Yeah, there's a boat party over here. They're watching the fight over here. See? All just lined up. Jordan immediately destroys them.
They have a Widowmaker.
Apparently on Volskaya, one of the robots in the background, like, dances.
I'm starting the payload! Let's keep it moving!
Oh, I'm lagging. I think I'm about to time out. Yep.
Why does everything at your brain test suck?
Yep, I drained right back in. It even put me as tracer. Didn't have to pick it.
Help. No.
I can't see any player models. Oh, there we go.
No! Someone killed that Pharah.
Ah!
Fuck you, Pharah.
I've got my ult.
I have mine too.
Gotta be a teleporter around here.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me! How did that not hit him?
Pharah!
That's Pharah.
Enemy seen. Pharah behind us. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! How did that?
Got her.
One of life's great mysteries.
Oops. Didn't mean to use that.
I walk up and then I get sucked into a black hole.
Gotta be a teleporter around here.
gotta find that teleporter.
No, there's a fucking Symmetra behind us. Oh. Fuck you, Symmetra. She's all like laser beam in my face and junk. Don't you love when that happens?
I got her.
It's a wolf!
Too many goddamn consoles.
I'm sick and fucking tired of hitting somebody and watching them fucking fly off into the great beyond! Step Fuck right. This shift ability! Jesus Christ!
Farrah. Farrah. Behind us is a what's your face?
Hanzo kind of behind that big wall on the right. Jordan, you want to play Warhammer after we get up?
No!
I suppose.
We don't have to, man.
That was fucking...
Try to concentrate.
Fucking fuckity 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 fuckity!
Turret here.
I was engaged in this huge battle with a Hanzo, but of course, you know.
Headshot at you?
No, he shot me in the ankle, so probably.
No. I'm dead. Bastion's not working. Time for Junkrat.
Ow. I'm doing good. That Farrah keeps direct shotting me while I'm flying through the sky.
Enemy turret!
Fuck that fucking shit!
Fucking Torbjorn!
I love Torbjorn.
Walk, zap, the black hole, no problem. Just like, nah, I don't want to be in here.
I changed my mind.
I don't fucking get the range on this ult. There were four people in front of me when I hit it, and there were fucking four of them in standing on the crags!
There's something weird about that Hanzo too. Yeah, I feel like every Hanzo is hacking.
It's because it's way too forgiving with his arrows. It needs to make the hitbox a lot smaller and have skill be his gate, not your ability to point in the enemy direction.
Fuck Molten Core.
He Molten Core got not about to kill it.
Heroes never die.
Oh, fuck you, Hanzo.
Fuck that fucking
I got her.
I love just instantly hitting shift when a Roadhog pulls me in. Reaper.
Oh, nice.
So you just kind of float off.
Oh, hell hit me?
I'm gonna black hole him.
My ult's down. Well, that's
I don't know what just happened.
I don't either, I was watching you.
How the fuck did that- ah! There's a torrent current behind to the right of where the payload is.
Okay. Fuck you, Turbjerb.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Of how I shoot Torbjorn 3 feet away like 7 times, Reaper, and then he shoots me once in the face and I die.
Yep.
How many of those does he have?
Fucking shit!
This one before. I'm gonna wait.
60 seconds. Just remove Hanzo.
And Pharah.
And Freedom Maker. Snipers are not fun to play or play against.
And Turbjorn sniper turrets.
Takes a licking. Keeps on ticking.
Enemy turret ahead.
God damn it, that turret's almost dead.
Fuck the Molten Core.
I got him.
Nice. Turret's dead. Roadhog's down. Shit!
Somehow I knew that was gonna happen.
Whoops. Hit E when I'm gonna hit shift.
That'll happen. I always hit Q when I'm trying to scratch my nose.
Help team! No, Torbjorn turret killed me!
We're trying, me and Jordan are slow.
Fuck you, you piece of fucking shit! I blocked a good bit of that rocket barrage with my shield. I was surprised it survived as much as it did. My ult's almost up.
My ultimate is almost
ready! No. Mine was, I used it right in the middle.
Nope, we're not. Nope, we're not gonna get there.
I love how I used my ult directly in the middle and no one died. It's great, I loved it.
Well, that's what happens, Jake.
I even spun around 4 different times.
Pick me up! Pick me up!
Oh, I got play of the game.
Yeah.
At least it wasn't fucking Hanzo.
It wasn't the press Q.
Epic. It's nice to be appreciated.
I hate Torbjorn so much.
I don't. The turrets are easy to take out.
Yeah, that's what the problem was. Because he just put it down and it shot me immediately. And I was defending the freaking thing so well.
They need to be more similar to the ones from TF2.
Pick me up!
Pick you up.
Should we leave?
No.
I'm spectating.
I don't know. Should we leave so that he can come in?
If you want to.
Alright.
I'm okay with it.
Goodbye, terrible scrubs of teammates. You will not be missed.
I loved those guys.
I love those guys.
I didn't even get to see my full play of the game.
What?
It'll be on your
highlights.
Highlights. Yeah, you'll have it.
One person shine.
Oh, it's not. It's not on my highlights.
It wasn't a cue of the game, so it doesn't count as an actual highlight.
Oh, hey, Brad's on.
Oh.
Oh, no, it is. Okay.
Well, he's on battle. He's not.
Oh, damn it.
In game.
Brad and BJ are both on battle, man.
They're not playing, though. Oh, maybe that's why I'm getting such low quality. For whatever reason, I have it on medium. I can do filtering qualities.
It's a lot of texture filtering.
Oh my god, why is all my texture stuff on high? What's happening? It's like random stuff on low and medium, but the rest of it's like on like 16 times.
Is white somebody whispering me?
No, it'd be
No, the white down there is just talking to like
whoever's
chat. Purple. Yeah.
Yeah, sorry. Sir Swaggington. A good name.
Sir Swaggington. I liked Swag MILF. Or MILF Swag, whatever it was earlier. Swag MILF was a good name.
Well, I'm interested to see if how much better it runs now that I've actually looked at the settings. I had it on medium, and I figured it was actually on medium. Oh, and VSync was on? What?
What?
All of the worst settings were on.
What?
Some guy from that last game wanted me to be his friend. I declined.
What? But I was the Junkrat. I should have been...
I like how it tells me at the bottom, invitation successfully declined! Exclamation point. You did it!
Hey, you want to hear a joke? Hanzo has 3 difficulty stars.
3 what? 3 difficulty stars? I have more gold medals than any other of my medals.
What are we special?
How do you check that?
It's under statistics in your player profile at the very bottom.
I have more silver medals than anything.
Where are you looking for this?
The statistics.
The
very
player overview, and then you click on the statistics tab and scroll all the way down.
And what are you looking at?
How many of the medals we have, and what's the most?
I have exactly 1 melee kill.
I have 261 gold medals.
I have 318.
I have 66.
That's devil's number.
It's not 666.
I have 1 melee final blow, too.
I have 271 gold.
I have 17 melee final blows.
Hey guys, I have a positive KD, cause that fucking matters, cause this is Call of Duty.
Call of Duty? Oh,
wow, I have a 6.73 KD.
I have 1.4 million damage done.
1.4 damage.
1,000.
I only have 1,259,000.
Oh my god.
Becky.
Why have we not found a game yet? Fine.
Ask, and it shall be answered.
Ask, and you will receive.
Winston?
6 Winstons.
How about we just do Divas? I'll Divas.
Okay.
I'll stick with Roadhog.
Breaking the meta with Roadhog.
Too many tank heroes, don't tell me what to do.
Don't tell me how to live my life. You don't know me.
No espresso.
No espresso's like, what the fuck?
Do
he
I?
Doesn't know four. About our advanced strats.
Four tanks and a Lucio.
Oh, that's a cool one. I like that yellow one. Is that. That's not B.Va, is it? It is B.Va.
Yes.
I want Junebug. He still hasn't picked.
He's gonna come high behind.
He's really
corner.
Debating.
He's like, do I leave?
What's the play with this or not? There he goes.
He's a Reinhardt.
He's a fucking tank too.
Good.
I just got fucking knocked off the map. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh man.
Nope, this is a mistake. No!
Already?
Yup.
Whoops, forgot to text my girlfriend.
Nah.
I disagree. We're dying.
I'm definitely dying.
Okay, fuck this. Tactical visor activated.
Don't crap.
Fuck that shit!
Fuck what? What happened?
Fucking skillless piece of shit arrow.
Jesus Christ. Did I go Hanzo?
Do you wanna go Hanzo?
Oh, I'm a creep.
Get out of here.
Hanzo's a little easier because you don't have to aim. Wish I could see something besides Roadhog's fucking ass.
I don't know why girlfriends consider it constantly what a hawk. Like, I'm playing the game! Ah, where the fuck is the player at?
Above.
Mine, this is my point. Someone better get a
fiery, because I'm on a roll. Is it five? That's surprising.
Oops.
No! You bastard!
Oh, I not- oh, no! Oh, I almost fucking knocked Roadhog off! Damn it! Fuck you, you piece of shit.
Help. Help. Need help.
Help. Help, dead. We really need a healer.
I'm trying!
Oh, you are a healer.
No!
I ran around the point like a madman for as long as I possibly could.
I'm coming.
I literally just wall ran the entire time.
That was rude.
Ah, oh, Farrah knocked me off.
No! Roadhog ulted me.
Yep.
I'm not doing good with anybody.
Back for more.
Overtime.
Jump through the window. Jump through the window. You, D.Va. Oh, it's a target. Fucking Pharah. I'm coming.
I've got you in my Stop saying GG, no presso.
Okay, that was a pain in the ass.
What? That Roadhog is ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. Help, I'm alone.
No, just jumped off the edge.
Yes! Fuck you, teammate, who keeps saying GG. We got this shit.
He fell off the edge a second ago. Good. Walked
Fuck!
Off.
You can reflect her barrage back at her.
Yeah, I know. She wasn't shooting at me.
I know, it's hilarious though. I thought it was like the most hilarious.
I need
thing
to heal.
I've ever
I'm dead. Hanzo's behind us. Hanzo behind. Hanzo coming in back.
Oh god.
Wow, that headshot though. He jumped and headshot me.
Crap, I can't get off.
It's not fucking overtime. It's not GG to we say it's GG, bitch.
Fish.
Don't go around the back, Hanzo's just spamming yes! arrows in that direction.
That's how you fucking do it. Woo!
Pass
GG, sad.
Rage quit.
I'd be pretty pissed if we were at like 20% when we were overtiming that.
Yeah, that was quite the comeback.
Yes, it was.
It's just in. The game runs better when you turn down the settings.
Interesting.
What?
Amazing.
Somebody called the New York Times.
No, they don't know what a computer is.
They'll be like, those are the things that train murderers, right?
Junkrat.
Ow.
Yeah, y'all, I should probably give y'all heals. I just realized that.
If you want to,
wow.
That'd be
cool.
Well, that explains it.
I apologize.
I'm over here running around like a madman, but I'm fucking halfway dead the whole time. Like, woo, I'm Speedy McQueen here, but shit, I'm dying.
At least you weren't all the way dead.
I'm on the objective. Rally to my position.
Ow.
How?
Yeah, he got me too.
Our enemies are taking
GG. Fire in the hole!
That's 76 really hurts. Oh, so there's a whole hog.
What?
What? The enemies ulted a key. Oh god, mistake.
Their Roadhog is annoying.
Oh, and their Roadhog is dead. Tire! Oh, he ruined it against your shield! He blew it! Oh, the hilarity!
deflected his thing back at him. That's good.
Oh, his rocket launcher.
Grenade.
Killed Hanzo.
Nice.
Oh, I killed someone. Who'd I kill?
Help!
They have a Zarya.
Oh, dragons, where are they coming from? Right in the middle!
Wow, that Hanzo. That Hanzo is really frustrating.
I'm running around like a madman! I can't! How did I survive? I have no idea how I just survived that! Get off my point! Get off my point!
Fuck off, Grandpa!
Angry monkey! Angry monkey!
the Winstons with their thinking. Play of the game.
Oh, let's break it. Turn! Boom! Whoa, what happened? Oh! Played, sir. Well played.
The 16 kill streak.
God. Did you like that flip around with the tire? I was like, nope.
Tracer next round.
Yeah. This is a good one to be Tracer on.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. True killer.
$20 says he goes Reaper.
Or Widowmaker. The offensive Symmetra.
Oh, is it offensive? Oops.
Oh no, he's a Genji.
A Ganji?
Ganja?
I will protect the innocent. I feel like they're gonna have a Torbjörn and a Bastion. These talents always be the solution. Hot dog. 100% mute.
Why can't I pick up these assault rifles over attack here? I feel like that would make Pharah a little more useful.
Look, Pharah's a fire crotch. Look, Pharah's fire crotch. The burning hell.
System check initiated. Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
Making life bearable one cup at a time.
One. Bastion on the right.
On the right. Oh, Widowmaker too. Owie. Let's try that
again. Ow.
Bastion's dead.
Aristocrat spam to the face.
Soldier 76 is down.
Turbjörb turret down. I'm dead though.
Fuck Widowmaker.
I will not fail again. God, I keep getting killed by no presso.
Why couldn't
just
he do
kill
that?
Him once and he'll get super discouraged and stop playing.
God damn it!
What the
fuck? Bastion now.
Back in my day, we'd have this payload delivered already.
I got Bastion. Ow.
Scatter.
Of course. Of fucking course.
Okay, I just got a grenade right to the face. That wasn't pleasant.
Ow. I'm playing like crap tonight.
Oh. Where's the point? There it is.
Heroes never die.
I really hope that was ours.
Tactical. Yeah, it was. She would have been speaking in Dutch or whatever.
Justice rains from above. Double kill. Back. The payload has
reached the objective. Did you see Nespresso said GG?
Did he?
Yep.
This time it's true.
Wait, Soldier 76 behind us. Help! What's he doing?
He's going for a health pack while his ult's up, I guess. I've got
you in my so he kills me and then runs away? Okay.
My team. Sure enough.
I'll take it. That's a win he let you guys go through.
Rip tire.
Rip.
RIP tire.
Pair up above.
I'm moving the payload.
Now.
No, Farad killed me. I was more worried about the 76 that was killing me.
My team needs me. Look at all the junk rats. They can't do anything. Nuke's ready.
Junk rat behind you. Never mind, he's leaving. That was theirs. Their res.
Widow's up behind everybody. We've got her suppressed, so.
Oh, you killed him. I didn't even see you kill Junkrat, so I ran right over his body.
Wasn't me.
Oh, wasted all! Wasted all! The payload is approaching its destination. Fire in the hall! Is that yours? Or we don't
nope,
have
it's right. Theirs.
That'll keep him busy.
You got one.
It looks like they're just giving up, so, Heroes never die.
No, one of them all left. Why wouldn't you just wait the 10 seconds and get the XP? Is your pride worth that much?
Yeah, let go. I don't know. That fucking cunt. Right?
Wow.
So
wow.
So angry. So salt.
Justice reigns from above!
Oh! Get erect! Get erect!
What? Wow, okay.
Then swap to
93% of the match?
Yep, that's it right there, boys. No offense to the D.Va 215 objective time.
I mean, all I did was sit there and hold down left click to keep him from running out there.
And I was worthless.
No, that's not true. We won. If you were worthless, we wouldn't have won.
We didn't just win. We just fucking shoved our dicks right in their assholes and just walked with them.
Just walked with them attached to us. All day left.
All right, gentlemen, that is it for me this evening. It's been a pleasure to share the field of battle with you.
Good night.
Okay.
Good night.
It's sleepy time for me. I'll talk to y'all later.
Right on.
Bye.
I don't think so.
Oh, that's a cold Reaper spray.
I don't go until 2:30. All right.
What?
What?
I don't go until 2:30 tomorrow.
Yeah, I have to go to bed too.
What?
I'll talk to you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Later.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. What the fuck?
Jarp, jarp.
Jarp, jarp.